Gregory Peck,
Judy Garland,
Bill Powell, and Myrna Loy,
Errol Flynn,
Ford, Hawks,
fantastic director,
best role that I ever had,
loved every minute of it.
I love him, but I know that I may lose him. He's young and he loves life, but he may die. Let me say it. He may be killed any day, any hour. Well, you must have faced that in your mind.
As far as I know, there'd never been a war film from the point of view of the people at home. And we weren't in the war yet, but we were well aware of the war in Europe. So I think from that point of view, it helped a lot of Americans think about what they had to do as citizens, and that we not only wanted to remember the soldiers over there, we wanted to remember families.
Don't be frightened, sweet. Oh, I'm going to be all right.
I was nominated for both Mrs. Minerva and Pride of the Yankees that year. And of course I'd like to have won for Pride of the Yankees, but at the same time, my heart was with Mrs. Minerva because Willie Wyler had directed and he was still overseas. And in any case, it was very exciting. It wasn't anything like it is today. We're in a little room and it was broadcast on the radio. So it was a very mixed bag of feelings I had in that whole thing.
British housewife Greer Garson has a less than rosy view of World War II, fighting on the home front as Mrs. Miniver. Sunday at 12 p.m., only on Turner Classic Movies.